termite damage. Termite damage mainly found in seedling stage of the coconut. Termite damage coconut seedling in nurseries and soon after transplanting. Usually, termite attack the husk around the seed nut and the entire into the nut at the base of the collar. Dip the seed nut in recommended insecticide prior to planting. If the attack occurs after transplanting, the recommended insecticide should be drenched to the soil using a watering can.